Before we had all those fancy computer models to help forecast the weather, a lot of meteorologists back in the day had to look at the clouds to tell what the weather was. Mother Nature tends to give us a little hint of what's to come. Emily captured this picture earlier today. You can see that halo around the sun. That's a 22-degree halo, and usually when you see that around the sun or the moon, it means snow is coming soon. Not here in Milwaukee just yet. We've got plenty of cloud cover. We're still above the freezing mark. The clouds have rolled on in after that initial filtered sunshine. Take a look in Iowa City, though. Right now, visibility down to almost nothing. That's where the snow is. They have blizzard-like conditions across parts of Minnesota and down to us, our south, winter weather advisory. So we're kind of in this zone of no advisories. Doesn't mean we're going to not get the snow. We're getting the snow, but it's just not going to be as bad as folks down to the south or folks in Minnesota still dealing with the blustery blowing snow conditions there. Blowing snow will be an issue tomorrow morning. Again, just not going to be too terribly severe. A couple bands moving through with the cold front up to our north, so you can see them in Fond du Lac, Sheboygan, down through Oostburg around Port Washington, heading into Waukesha and northern portions of Milwaukee County. This is just very light snow shower activity. There's some more stuff down to the south with a huge area of low pressure down to the south that will become much more widespread by about 8-9 o'clock this evening. All of us will be seeing that snow that does continue overnight tonight. Here's the cold front coming through tomorrow morning. That's going to bring an end to the snow by about 10-11 o'clock in the morning. Then we will just be left with the cold and the very strong winds. We'll eventually see some sunshine, but don't be fooled by that. How much snow will you be shoveling in that cold? 1 to 3 inches. Yes, I did lower those totals a little bit. I don't think we should complain too much because we're going to be shoveling in feels like temperatures tomorrow morning, like 2 below in Milwaukee, 9 below tomorrow morning in Madison, 20s below in Eau Claire and the Twin Cities. And throughout the entire day on Thursday, even after the snow has stopped, the cold is going to linger and so is that strong wind. So it's going to feel close to 10 below as we kick off your Friday morning. So yeah, double digits below zero is what it's going to feel like to kick off Valentine's Day. That cold starts to push on in late tonight. Temperatures fall to 13 degrees in Milwaukee. Again, 1 to 3 inches of snow. Blowing snow will be an issue on your Monday or on your morning commute tomorrow with those temperatures starting up around 17 early in the morning. Get that shoveling done quick because temperatures will be falling down to 10 by 5 p.m. So yeah, get that shoveling done as fast as you can on Thursday. Friday morning, that's your first sub-zero low temperature of the entire winter season, warming up to 16 degrees on Friday. Don't be fooled by that sunshine. It is going to be a chilly Valentine's Day. A very short cold burst, though, for us. By the time we get to the weekend, temperatures back above freezing with a chance for some very light snow on Saturday afternoon. We'll be right back after this.